everyone. I'm Denise Sears, President and CEO of Supplies Overseas. It is 2 days before Thanksgiving, and today we are preparing to load a container to Serbia. We're working with 28 June, a Canadian nonprofit that also works with the United Nations. And we have students here today from ROTC helping do the final packing. This is truly a collaborative effort across country lines and continent lines to serve people in need. And I think at this time of year, when we're all so focused on Thanksgiving, we want to say, one, thank you for supporting Supplies Overseas, because without your support, we couldn't do this. We are so grateful that we are sending needed medical supplies and equipment to Serbia. People that are so grateful to both Supplies Overseas and 28 June for making this possible. And so I just wanted to show you, there's an infant incubator. I want to thank our hospital partners for the equipment and supplies that they donate to us. This was a critically needed item. And we are so fortunate that we got one in recently and had it passed by biomedical engineers, and it's able to go in this container. So happy Thanksgiving from all of us here at Supplies Overseas. Please, as you enjoy your Thanksgiving dinner on Thursday, send good thoughts to this container that will have left and be on the rails, heading to a port in Virginia. It'll be boarding a ship on December 2nd with an estimated time of arrival right after Christmas, which is just kind of seemingly perfect. So thank you again from all of us here at Supplies Overseas, and I'm sure I can also extend great gratitude from 28 June.